The National Weather Service in Robloxia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Washington County in eastern Texas, Robloxia County in eastern Texas, Romford County in eastern Texas, Greening County in eastern Texas, Green County in eastern Texas, and Pindaro County in eastern Texas. This includes Banshee City, Elrone, Ellie, Trousdale, and Canton. At Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. A tornado is also possible with this storm. For your protection, avoid windows and move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. If you cannot get underground, go to a storm shelter or an interior room of a sturdy building now. The National Weather Service in Robloxia has issued a tornado warning for Romney County in eastern Texas. This includes Elrone. At Central Standard Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado. In addition to a tornado, large destructive hail up to tennis ball size is expected with this storm. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows if in a mobile home, vehicle or outdoors. Move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. The National Weather Service in Robloxia has issued a tornado warning for Washington County in eastern Texas. This includes Banshee City. At Central Standard Time, a confirmed tornado was located. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. If you cannot get underground, go to a storm shelter or an interior room of a sturdy building now. In addition to a tornado, large destructive hail up to tennis ball size is expected with this storm. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows if in a mobile home, vehicle or outdoors. Move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.
figured it out yet, there is a new update to the storm system developing thing. He updated the game. It's completely different stuff. It's really cool. Check it out.
Robloxia County in Eastern Texas, and Greenington County in Eastern Texas. This includes Canton. At Central Standard Time, trained weather spotters confirmed a large tornado was moving on a path towards a large city. Persons in this warning should seek shelter immediately. This is a tornado emergency for Canton. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. If you cannot get underground, go to a storm shelter or an interior room of a sturdy building now. In addition to a tornado, large destructive hail up to tennis ball size is expected with this storm. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, vehicle or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.
up.
Severe thunderstorm, warning 4, Washington County in eastern Texas. Green County in eastern Texas. Greenington County in eastern Texas. And Roblox Yacht County in eastern Texas. This includes Ellie, Canton, Trousdale, and Bounty City. At Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm was located. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. A tornado is also possible with this storm. For your protection, avoid windows and move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. If you cannot get underground, go to a storm shelter or an interior room of a sturdy building now. The National Weather Service in Robloxia has issued a tornado warning for Greening County in eastern Texas and Green County in eastern Texas. This includes Canton. At Central Standard Time, a confirmed tornado was located. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. If you cannot get underground, go to a storm shelter or an interior room of a sturdy building now. In addition to a tornado, large destructive hail up to tennis ball size is expected with this storm. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, vehicle or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. The National Weather Service in Robloxia has issued a tornado warning for Greenington County in eastern Texas and Deseret County in eastern Texas. This includes Greenington. At Central Standard Time, trained weather spotters confirmed a large tornado was moving on a path towards a large city. Persons in this warning should seek shelter immediately. This is a tornado emergency for Greenington. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. If you cannot get underground, go to a storm shelter or an interior room of a sturdy building now. In addition to a tornado, large destructive hail up to tennis ball size is expected with this storm. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, vehicle or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. The National Weather Service in Robloxia has issued a tornado warning for Greenington County in eastern Texas. This includes Canton. At Central Standard Time, trained weather spotters confirmed a large tornado was moving on a path towards a large city. Persons in this warning should seek shelter immediately. This is a tornado emergency for Canton. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. If you cannot get underground, go to a storm shelter or an interior room of a sturdy building now. In addition to a tornado, large destructive hail up to tennis ball size is expected with this storm. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows, if in a mobile home, vehicle or outdoors. Move to the closest substantial shelter, and protect yourself from flying debris.